Here they come. And they're off. Fresh start, flashing early speed, but so is Fat-Bottomed Girls. Those two get into a speed duel, going down into the first turn, Sign in the Sand, working over trying to get to the rail, but Satin Hall moves up to close the gap, and Sign in the Sand is going to be parked, but is going to pick up cover, and now once again moves back toward the inside, settling into fourth. Gap of three lengths back to All-American Rebel, who is off stride. All-American Rebel has made a break. There goes Lady Bird moving up on the inside along with Irish Harp. And All-American Rebel is last after breaking stride. The opening quarter, 27 2/5 seconds. Fat-Bottomed Girls gets the lead by a length and a half as they move on to the back stretch. Fresh Start, second by two. Satin Hall is third, the same margin. Then Sign in the Sand, another gap of two. Back to Lady Bird, then Irish Harp. And All-American Rebel has plenty of ground to make up. Racing better than 30 lengths off the lead. Sign in the Sand starts moving up on the outside at the half in 56-4. Sign in the Sand going for the lead, and Jeff Fount puts her on the lead as they move by the draw gate. She does have the lead a length and a half. That's going to bring Fresh Start to the outside. Now taking second from Fat-Bottomed Girls. Then a gap of 2.5 more lengths to Irish Harp, who's fourth a half length. Satin Hall is fifth a half length. Then comes Lady Bird and a gap of 15 or better back to All-American Rebel. At the three-quarter mile mark, it is now Fresh Start, who has made the top by 3/4 of a length, having gotten clear momentarily of Sign in the Sand and 127, but Sign in the Sand, who's now second, comes back to the outside. Fresh Start leads at 3/4 of a length, now by a full length into the stretch, and Fresh Start is threatening to give this field the slip. She's got the lead by two. Sign in the Sand will have to find something more. Lady Bird is third. Here comes Sign in the Sand. It's still Fresh Start with a two-length lead. Sign in the Sand not going to get there. Fresh Start wins it by a very tight length on the line. Then it was Sign in the Sand second, followed by Lady Bird, who hung on by for a third by a half length over Satin Hall in 156.